Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. In this episode I'm going to introduce to you 5 mountains in Turkey. Please stay tuned. The first mountain is located in the eastern Anatolia region and known as Mount Ararat, that stands as a testament to Turkey's natural splendor. Rising to 5,137 meters above sea level, this dormant stratovolcano has a snow-capped peak and rugged terrain, adorned with glaciers and permanent snowfields. Despite the harsh climate, sparse vegetation thrives on its lower slopes, providing a habitat for mountain goats, brown bears, wolves, and various bird species. Mountaineering and trekking enthusiasts flock to its slopes, seeking adventure amidst its ancient beauty, while wildlife observation and bird watching opportunities abound in its surrounding areas. The second one is in the central Anatolia region, which called Mount Erciyes, located near the city of Kayseri. Towering at 3,917 meters, this massive stratovolcano features multiple peaks, volcanic cones, and extensive slopes covered in volcanic ash and scree. Pine and oak forests adorn its lower slopes, while alpine meadows and grasslands flourish at higher elevations, providing a habitat for wild goats, red deer, foxes, and various bird species. Skiing, snowboarding, and snowshoeing are popular winter activities, while hiking, mountain biking, and paragliding attract outdoor enthusiasts during the summer months. The third one is in the southeastern Anatolia region known as Mount Nemrut. At 2,134 meters, this rugged mountain is composed of sedimentary rocks like limestone and sandstone, featuring steep slopes and cliffs, surrounded by rolling hills and valleys, in addition to the monumental statues and reliefs erected by the King Antiochus I of Comagene in the 1st century BC, reflecting a fusion of Greek, Persian, and local deities. Sparse vegetation, including scrubland and Mediterranean shrubs, adapts to the arid climate, providing a habitat for wildlife such as wild boars, foxes, hyenas, and various bird species. Hiking and sightseeing opportunities abound, with trails leading to the ancient Mount Nemrut statues and panoramic viewpoints. The fourth one is near the eastern Black Sea region, which is known as Mount Kochkar, and has Turkey's highest peak at 3,937 meters. Characterized by rugged peaks, deep valleys, and glacial cirques, Kochkar has diverse ecosystems including forests of beech, fir, and pine, as well as alpine meadows and tundra. The region is a habitat for brown bears, wild goats, lynx, and eagles that are thriving amidst its remote landscape and alpine lakes. Mountaineering, trekking, and rock climbing opportunities abound, with trails offering access to remote wilderness areas and breathtaking vistas. The last one is a part of the western Taurus Mountains near Antalya known as Mount Tahtali that rises steeply from the coast, offering panoramic views of the Mediterranean Sea. Towering at 2,365 meters, Tahtali features limestone and dolomite rocks in addition to Mediterranean scrubland and pine forests. Wild boars, deer, foxes and various bird species inhabit its diverse habitats, enriching its ecological features. Hiking, paragliding, and sightseeing opportunities beckon visitors to watch its natural splendor that offers breathtaking views of the coastline and mountains. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section, and if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.